Respira, I hope I'm saying it right, and it means breathe. And I think that's important because, you know, breath is the key to life, and most of the times if you have it, if you're freaking out or if you're stressed or anything that may cause you to be outside of yourself or outside of the norm, breathing is probably the number one tool to get you back to where you should be. Counting your breaths, making sure that you are cool, calm, and collected. So, respira is the word of the day.